Good evening. First to breaking news. The parents of a toddler caught up in a terrifying car theft in Dandenong have tonight been reunited with their son. Amber Johnston joins me live from Ferntree Gully. Amber, the little boy was located there in the past hour.
Pete, it's the good news we were all hoping for tonight. The little boy was dumped at the Woolworths behind me in Ferntree Gully around 4:30 this afternoon after a frantic one-hour search. It was members of the public who noticed the toddler wandering around the supermarket shelves and thought something just isn't quite right here and called police. The child was initially reported missing just before 3:30 this afternoon after the family's car was stolen on Cleland Street in Dandenong. Police say the boy's dad was involved in a crash on Cleland Street. Around that time, he jumped out to take a look at the damage, and that's when someone took off with his car with his little boy in the back seat. Here's what police had to say a short time ago.
The victim stepped out of his car and walked over behind his vehicle to speak to the other driver. Whilst this took place, there was an opportunistic person that came to the vehicle, and the victim observed his car being driven away. He was hysterical, yeah. He was very concerned. And it was difficult to get some information out of it to start with, that, as you could appreciate.
The stolen car still hasn't been located tonight, Pete. It's a black Kia Carnival with the registration number 1WU5QT. Anyone who spots it has been asked to call Crime Stoppers. But, Pete, a happy ending to what would have been an incredibly scary ordeal for this little boy's parents.
Absolutely. Thank you. Amber Johnston.